Hello folks, this is Ruchika Parikh again with another interesting update from Bollywood. Bollywood's Manikarnika aka Kangana Ranaut Twitter account suspended for allegedly violating rules. The development comes a day after she made comments on the alleged violence in West Bengal after Mamata Banerjee's led TMC won the assembly election. Earlier, Kangana Ranaut had given warning to those crying about India to foreign daddies over the COVID-19 situation. Kangana had been reacting to several issues and her remarks had often turned controversial. Reacting to suspension of her account, Kangana said, "Twitter has only proved my point. They are Americans and by birth. A white person feels entitled to enslave a brown person. They want to tell you what to think, speak or do. I have many platforms I can use to raise my voice, including my own art in the form of cinema. But my heart goes out to the people of this nation who have been tortured, enslaved and censored for thousands of years. And still, there is no end of the suffering reported." Some reports say that this step is taken by Twitter in the political pressure made by the current Maharashtra government and party in power, that in Shiv Sena. Maharashtra government previously demolished Kangana's property in Mumbai and reason behind they gave was illegal construction. The case is still in court and verdict is yet to come. Kangana made allegations that Maharashtra government doing this only because of political vendettas, as she has been praising Modi government since 2014. Kangana has also been involved in agreements made with Maharashtra Cabinet Minister Sanjay Raut. This is the information for now. Subscribe the channel for more information related to Bollywood.